I think it's a she, but snakes are really hard to tell. So sometimes a lot of places will have snakes, and they're like, oh, it's a boy, and then all of a sudden it lays an egg, and they're like, oh, just kidding, it's a girl. So snakes are really hard to tell.
He's one of those, and I'm like, you're my favorite. And we give him super worm sometimes, which is like a big worm, and he'll actually chew on it and chew on it and chew on it, and he'll eat all of the like goo out of the worm and leave the like exoskeleton of the worm. So he's an interesting dude.
He makes such a beautiful sound. Oh my god, he makes such a beautiful sound.
Yeah. So like I said, there's definitely, we have another guy. We have one that's like three times his size.
Oh my god, that's so big.
But he also needs to find water and food. So an animal that lives in the desert, what might he find to eat? He is in, that's a good guess. But he is an herbivore, which means he only eats long claws for digging.
So cute.
And he carries around his home with him everywhere he goes.
Claws to crabs.
He is very used to crabs. He's been doing shows for a really long time, but one of the most fun times I've had with him was at like a really fancy cocktail party they had him. And I'm like holding him and I'm like, oh, he peed on me a little bit. And then he pooped all over the table.
He does.
That was really exciting. And we get that question a lot about snakes and lizards. In like, oh, snakes poop. Well, they poop just like every other animal.
Is he poisonous?
He is not poisonous. He's a glass lizard. Now there are some differences between snakes and lizards. One thing she has is also her defense mechanism.
I'm scared. Is that real?
Yes, she's real. So she'll actually